shattering the darkness in our humble expression of welcoming life and wisdom, I request all the dignitaries to light the lamp of wisdom and shatter the darkness of ignorance.
ଓଡ଼ିଶାର ସଂସ୍କୃତିର ମୂଳପିଣ୍ଡ ପ୍ରାଣକେନ୍ଦ୍ର ମହାପ୍ରଭୁ ଶ୍ରୀ ଜଗନ୍ନାଥଙ୍କ ସମ୍ମୁଖରେ
Thank you. Thank you. चंदन आषाढ़ी गुंडीचा श्रावण रे करू झुलण जात
towards music and dance. And my mother says when I was 2.5 years old, I couldn't talk at that time. I was very late in speaking. But I ran from the house and they had to file an FIR. And then my servant who was keeping me, he found me in a pan shop. Then they followed, then they deciphered there was a band party for the marriage. And I was attracted towards the music and went behind the band party. Wherever the band stopped, I stopped there.
People say that, you know, they have never attended, even this festival also, they never attended in that number to watch Odissi program. Doesn't matter who dances, they don't come. They, you know, only 200 to 300 people will come if it's a very well-known artist. That too also if it's a local artist, they see them so often. There is no attraction. My biggest attraction is my senior artists who are really in Delhi and other people who are the international artists. People have a lot of curiosity watching a Japanese dancing Odissi or an American dancing Odissi or a Russian dancing Odissi or a European dancing Odissi.